What's a board meeting?
I don't know.
I don't know. It's when all of us friends get together and we hang out. Believe you me.
Don't you remember I told you? Sex, bro.
What?
Why are you doing this?
For fun! And most people are like, what? People do things for fun now?
Well, why isn't it for money? Why isn't this all for money? Skate
Invaders! Google it.
Got it.
Lifestyle, dude.
Real lifestyle, dude. Washing the blaster. Washing the blaster.
That's crazy.
Dude, he walked out one day and smashed the window in the neighbor's car, and then the cops came.
And he like fought him.
Yeah, remember I talked to him?
You will not be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out. You will not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials, because the revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by Xerox in four parts without commercial interruptions. The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing a bugle and leading a charge by John Mitchell, General Abrams, and Mendel Rivers to eat hog maws confiscated from a Harlem sanctuary. The revolution will not be televised.
It seems nowadays
tonight, little dude. Yeah. Do you ladies feel all about this board meeting?
A little damn.
How do you feel, ma'am?
This is my first year here. What's happening?
Gamer. Aren't you washed up, dude?
A little bit.
Can't hear you, man. So city's out, alright?
I think there's a weight advantage. How much do you weigh?
It's at least 300 kilos.
Oh!
Just up the hill for people who are thirsty, there's a beer store that way down the street.
Is it on?
Is it going?
Four meetings!
And then when I was like, I'm gonna have the longest toast like competition with you. I'm like biting my nails. I'm like, I'm scared. I don't wanna have a longest anything competition with Matt Knowsworthy because he does everything wrong time. Like, you know.
Where are you going, Jeff?
I don't know.
There's nothing back there.
Maybe a bathroom. Maybe this bathroom. No.
Whatever.
Men, women, we all have the same parts at the end of the day. Whatever.
I'm gonna warn you, huh? Hold up, look out for the cops.
Cash fools.
Hold up, 2 for 5's over here, baby. Hold up, 2 for 5's, niggas got garbage down the way. Hold up.
Cash fools, everything around me. Cream it.
Yeah. Check this old fly shit out. Hold up.
Cash rules everything around joint. Me. Cream, get the
here
money.
We, here we go. Dollar bill, yo. I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job. At second hands, moms bounced on old man. So then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the go-to. Low goose, only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16. And running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes. Making my way off fire skates. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I would flow off and try to get the go off. Sticking up white boys on board. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sick ass click and went all out. Catching keys from front seats. Rolling in MPVs. Every week we make 40 G's. Yo, nigga, respect my a nigga to check notch. Bow, move from the gate now.
Cash moves everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar bill, yo. Cash moves everything around me. Dollar bill, yo.
It's been 22 long, hard years, I'm still struggling. Survival got me bugging, but I'm alive on arrival. I peep at the shape of the streets to stay awake to the ways of the world, cause shit is deep. A man with a dream, with plans to make dreams which fail. I went to jail at the age of 15, a young buck selling drugs and such, who never had much, trying to get a clutch of what I could not. Court play me short, now I face incarceration. Going upstate's my destination. Handcuffed in back of a bus, 40 of us. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life is hell. Living in the world no different from a cell. Every day I skate from takes, giving chase, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know why I chose to smoke cess. I guess that's the time when I'm not depressed. But I'm still depressed, and I ask, what's it worth? Ready to give up, so I seek the old earth. Who explain working hard may help you maintain. To learn to overcome the heartaches and pain. You got stick up kids, corrupt cops, and crack rocks and straight shots. All on a block that stays hot. Leave it up to me while I be living proof. To kick the truth to the young black youth. The shorties running wild, smoking cess, drinking beer. And ain't trying to hear what I'm kicking in his ear. Neglected for now, but yo, it got to be accepted. That what? The life is hectic.
Cash moves everything around me.